Members of the first ever Honolulu Youth Commission have been officially sworn in. The commissioners will serve staggered terms of 1 or 2 years and are selected by both the mayor and the Honolulu City Council. The Honolulu Youth Commission provides those aged 14 to 24 years with the opportunity to serve their community. They'll also serve as voluntary advisors to the mayor and the city council on issues that are important to youth and their communities. They expect to attend at least one commission meeting per month.